mismatches they just weren't able to take advantage of.
Here's Evans on the drive. Great dunk on Berggren, and a one-handed stuff for the foul.
Not often you get to see it. Look at this finish. You talked earlier about weak finishes and strong finishes. That is as strong as it gets from Jared Berggren, a guy who, you know, he's a very steady player. He's the leader of this team as a veteran, but not necessarily a vocal leader. But sometimes those guys, you don't have to do it with your words. Go out there with your play and set a tone for the team.